This morning we are going to rotate our tires. It's important to rotate your tires on intervals of between 5,000 to 6,000 miles. This way you can balance the wear on the tread of the tires. So the front with the rear, crisscrossing it, and we even use our spare tire. This way we can increase our mileage up to 20% with one set of tires. I'm good and ready wearing my mechanic work clothes so my wife doesn't get mad at me that I make my clothes dirty, and we're gonna start right from the spare tire. To rotate the tire, it's also a very good opportunity to remove all these stones trapped in the tread of the tires, and also check the conditions and in case you may have some starting of a puncture. Job done. Now we are sorted for the next 6,000 miles. It's now time for a nice shower. Ah, almost forgot. Obviously, when the car is down, don't forget to tighten the bolts.
We are Aldo, Vera and Toto. For over 5 years, we have been driving around the world with our self-converted tiny home on wheels. And we visited more than 50 countries on 5 continents. Next destination, Africa. Through our videos, we show how beautiful, but at the same time, how fragile our planet is. Hoping to raise awareness about environmental concerns and inspire people to take action. Subscribe to our channel, enjoying our adventure.